I got at the elbow room.
He goes, "You going to Ice Con?" I go, "What's Ice Con?" He goes, "Mr. Ice. He's having an Ice Con. He's got 100 people. They're all wearing white shirts and going to a game together."
I'm in. Let me know when.
We've sort of been trying to build this for a while. They were like, "How many tickets do you want?" I'm like, "I really don't know. I blocked off 100. They sold out in like 2 minutes. Then we put another 100 up and they pretty much all sold out." So it was really cool to see the Ice people, you know. I knew we were strong, but now this cements everything. So I was pretty psyched about it.
If you don't know, like if people don't, what is IceCon? First he called me, he goes, "How far away is the rink in Florida from Miami?" I'm like, "I don't know, 45 minutes. Why?" He's like, "Me and some of the Ice people are going to have a meetup." I'm like, "What are you talking about?" He's like, "Yeah, I just want to meet some of the Ice people." I'm like, "You're doing..." He's like, "How many people?" He's like, "I think we're going to have a couple hundred." I'm like, "Where are they coming from? They're flying all over the country to come see you?" He's like, "Yeah." I go, "Well, you can't bet in Florida, so pick a state you can do it." So he picked Arizona, and IceCon was born. All these people, it sold, he sold.
Guys from Czech Republic, Austria,
a couple hundred
flying
people.
Over.
I would first describe myself as a family man first. I have four kids, a beautiful wife. I own a restaurant, and I gamble.
IceCon?
Yeah,
you haven't heard about IceCon?
I don't know about IceCon. Oh, is everybody ripping open their white shirts?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Once it hits over, just going absolutely nuts. It's going to be sick.
This has got a lot of pub, and we're excited about that. It's the people. It's not me. It's like the community that we have. And I definitely would love to do an East Coast thing. And I mean, this is like new to me as well. So I'm really interested to see how Arizona goes. This is like a dream come true. We built something and, you know, hopefully they score enough goals in Arizona to make us all happy.
It's not to diminish what the Bataan Death March was, but that is what IceCon's going to be.
IceCon, Sunday in Scottsdale.
Right? Yeah.
He's ice right now.
He hasn't won in a month.
And I think there's about 240 people, ice fans, coming with white shirts, ready to rip them off at the Mullet Arena in Scottsdale.
We're gonna have fun.
I'm so happy to be here with you.
Thank you.
Is it possible to find my
hat? Oh yeah, definitely. For sure. Yes.
And to take a picture?
Yes.
Of course.
What do you want me to do around here?
Bad.
Right. Do it.
There you go, brother.
Really great. Thank you so much.
Yeah. You're welcome.
I made him extra big because I know you have a
Thank you.
Would you mind signing in the back of the... This is a 2001, 2002 Stanley Cup.
Sure.
I told you I was going to break it out. You want to sign in the back?
show, boss.
Thanks, man.
Thank you.
DraftKings Sportsbook, thanks for having us. There's the cheerleader.
Zero picks.
Let's go!
We're in the bleachers.
I thought we'd have backs on the seats.
Crazy.
Can you imagine? They booked people. Why would they put this in this spot?
Did you not?
That's something you gotta check into before we get here.
M117M.
The good thing is we can take any section.
Yeah, no.
Is that shit? Is that M?
Hey, I didn't even know you could have to.
I just heard Ice guy go. These are the seats they have us in?
At it here, I would imagine. Andre, look at the paddle of his stick right there.
Four goals in the last month.
I don't care if Dallas wins 7-1. I'm sorry to say it. We need goals.
That's not great for a Coyotes broadcast.
They're going to call the ambulance with a 200 dead bodies in that section if we don't get some goals.
Uh-oh. Okay, we're going to go back on the rails here. Now, where do you think we would host IceCon next? Any type of events plan moving forward?
Hopefully, a funeral home.
What's that?
A morgue. A morgue.
Is that what's going on here?
No, are we these giving guys
up?
Are against
are we giving
me.
Up?
No. We're getting a win here, and then we'll move on to the next city next year. We could be back here if we get a dub.
We need a little positive juju right now. Why are you so down? We need positive vibes only.
Basketball, four straight days. We haven't won a game now. We can't win in hockey. We're going to have to move to tennis.
Well, I don't know about that, but we're going to go 3+3. We need to head to overtime for the 7. We need the over. Thank you, everybody at Coyotes Nation, the organization, for taking care of us. It's been a great day. We love you guys, and thank you. Goals. Magic at the mullet. Goals.
Goals. Goals.
Three.
Goals.
Cover that.
Goals. 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 Goals.
We'll go to the empty net and ice it here for the Dallas Star. Dallas Stars come to town.
My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end, and you could have.